What do we want? Wage balance!
Over 200 Queensland Ambulance Service employees attended a stop work today after the Liquor, Hospitality and Miscellaneous Union called its members into action. The QAS functioned on skeleton staff during the two-hour protest as hundreds of angry paramedics rallied outside the cabinet meeting. The LHMU secretary says QAS employees are tired of being ignored by the government, and the stop work is the sign of dire times.
For members to take the action they've taken today, we're in crisis stage.
The union says paramedics are leaving the profession after working long shifts with low pay, further compounded by the poor working conditions.
The new people that we're getting, after several months, up to a year, they're saying, what am I doing here? I could do better on the outside.
Queensland ambulance officers are calling for a pay rise of 6% today. The government has offered 4.5% for the first year and 4% for every year after this.
QAS employees say it's about ensuring a continued quality emergency service.
Oh, it's about guaranteeing the future of the ambulance service and the ability of the ambulance officers to actually provide for their families and provide day service back to the community of Queensland.
The government allegedly responded that job security mattered most in the current economic climate, saying they were unsure of what the employees were complaining about. The Industrial Relations Commission has now been recruited by the union heads to further help negotiate the pay rise. Brent Derrapar, QUT News.